2001 Space Odyssey, which you can't really compare with Joseph and the amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat. Those are two completely different things. That's like comparing apples and oranges. And I wonder, what is the message behind Joseph and the amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat? But I don't want to get into that right now. There's a man walking by wearing a black coat that says, it's, as far as I know, it's a German word for bumblebee. And now that I'm on the subject of bumblebee, that reminds me, this is really a square, it's a true story. One summer, we came back from our vacations in America. And we had a small apartment at that time, which was part of a house. And the people in the house would go and open the windows for us while we were away. So we
were in there,
so that it wouldn't be stuck.